So in question number 8, Mohan wants to buy a trapezium shaped shaped field. Its side along the river is parallel to and twice the side of the road. So if they don't give you the figure, I think you can make the figure of your own. Let's read the figure question carefully. So I'm just hiding the figure just for the sake of purpose, because in exam they will not give you the figure. Is it clear?
Yeah.
Mohan wants to buy a trapezium shaped field. See, this information is important for me. Mohan trapezium shaped field khareedna chahta hai, to main ek trapezium shaped field bana dunga. Baat khatam. This is a classic trapezium, isn't it? Making sense? Its side along the river is parallel to and twice the side along the road. So kaun si road badi hai? Bas itna samajh mein aata hai ki ye dono parallel hain. Jo river hai वो रिवर यहाँ पर है, जो कि इससे ट्वाइस है. तो मेरे को देखो
रिवर, सो वी कैन टेक वन साइड, सो वी कैन टेक डीसी एज एक्स.
बीसी,
आई मीन नो, आई मीन एबी. या एबी,
एबी एज एक्स एंड डीसी एज 2x. सो मेरे लिए तो वो इम्पोर्टेंट है, मुझे फर्क नहीं पड़ता कि रोड कौन सी है, रिवर कौन सी है. मेकिंग सेंस?
यस.
सो लेट एबी इक्वल्स टू एक्स and DC equals to 2x. Because ये जो road और river की जो बात करी गई है वो real life में तो ठीक है, but यहाँ पे हमारे लिए बहुत confusion हो सकती है. So हमें बस ये देखना है, its side along the river is parallel. Obviously parallel की बात कर दी तो parallel तो ये दोनों lines हैं. It's twice the road along the side along the road. तो बस बात simple सी है, जो ये वाली road, ये है जो road की side है, यहाँ पर road है और यहाँ पर river है. मुझे रिवर और रोड को इतना इम्पोर्टेंस नहीं देना. द एरिया ऑफ द फील्ड इज 10,500. एरिया भी दे दिया इन्होंने, एरिया 10,500 मीटर स्क्वायर. एंड द परपेंडिकुलर डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द टू पैरेलल साइड इज 100 मीटर. तो यहाँ से मैं यहाँ पे बना सकता हूँ 90 डिग्री, ये 100 मीटर है. ये मैं ई मार्क कर देता हूँ, AE equals to 100 meter. Find the length of the side along the river. So मुझे DC find करना है. So to find DC. I hope I don't have to read the question again. I have all the information on my notebook. Clear? That's why I was just writing everything which is important. Now, let us start with a very simple concept. What is the area of trapezium formula?
So it's half into the height plus bracket A plus B. So we can
half into height bracket AB plus BC. Can I write it like this?
Yes.
Sum of the parallel sides. The formula is sum of parallel sides.
Yes.
Area of trapezium. Yeah, please.
So it will be 3x, right? If we add both of them together.
Yeah, we'll put it. Area of trapezium is 10,500. See, now we are trying to make equations out of everything. Height is 100. AP is x. This is 2x. I hope you will be able to find it. This is 500. Sorry, not 550. 10,500 equals to 50 multiplied by 3x. I will shift all the constants to the other side. 10,500 upon 50 into 3 equals to x. I will be able to find x over here. 0 so 0 cancel. 1 2 1 0, this is 70. So I got x equals to 70 the unit is meter. I will write meter over here. Therefore, AB equals to 70 meter. Anyway, this was not asked. DC equals to 2 into 70, 140 meter.
So I got this question correct.
Very good. Vibhu, is your answer, like, is your doubt clear?
Yes, sir, it's correct. I mean, yeah, it's clear.
Very good.